Chinese smartphone maker has brought notch Honor 9N with full view display and 19:9 aspect ratio in the sub rupees 15,000 category to the country. The smartphone with 3GB RAM plus 32GB storage variant is priced at rupees 11,999, 4GB RAM plus 64GB at rupees 13,999 and 4GB RAM plus 128GB variant at rupees 17,999. Let's see if Honor 9N can help the brand further cement its position. At this affordable range, the 5.84-inch Full HD Plus device has 79% screen-to-body ratio, a 2.5D curved glass design with 12 layers of glass with nano-coating finish give mirror-like effect. Powered by the Kirin 659 processor and equipped with a dedicated i5 coprocessor, the device comes with hybrid dual SIM support. The smartphone runs latest Android 8.0 Oreo operating system, topped with Honor's custom EMUI 8.0. The UI also comes with a gaming mode that will let you play games without much distraction. The device that houses 3000 mAh battery performed reasonably. Honor 9N is powered by 3-megapixel plus 2-megapixel dual-lens cameras with LED flash and face detection autofocus technology that increases the focusing speed using planar image face detection. The device also comes with AR lens along with quirky background to add fun element to the pictures. What does not work is the cameras fail to deliver photos in low light conditions. The smart face unlock feature at times did not work properly. Honor 9N offers decent look and feel with satisfactory battery and performance. At this price point, the device looks set to give some competition to the segment leader, Xiaomi. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.